1805 is a diesel-electric locomotive. A diesel engine turns a generator that produces direct current that is then sent via heavy gauge cables down to geared traction motors on each of the trucks.
Here he comes.
This product of the famous EMD plant at LaGrange, Illinois, was built in November of 1950 for the Peoria and Eastern Railway, which was a subsidiary of the famous New York Central. Originally numbered and painted as NYC 8905, it operated in its primary role as a switcher from 1950 to 1968 along the P&E's trackage that stretched from Peoria, Illinois to Indianapolis, Indiana. With the formation of Conrail in 1976, 8905 was repainted into the color scheme you see in front of you today. But in March of 1989, Conrail sold the 8905 to the Reading and Northern Railroad, a short line in Pennsylvania, where it was repainted into the Reading and Northern main team and renumbered to number 1200. Okay, look to your west, underneath that bridge. Here comes our beloved Western Maryland.
It's all good, man. Nature of the beast.
To the U.S. and perhaps other nations of the world would have dieselized the railroads soon. If you want to look to your east here, we have 7100. 1953 EMD GP7. Prime mover is an EMD 567B V16 2.5. Was conceived out of necessity to match its competitor, the GEU-25B. EMD's engineering department pushed their DC traction system for an extra 250 horsepower. The 2,250 horsepower wasn't quite equivalent to the GE and Alco offerings of that time, but